It's going to be a really fun auction Tuesday night. As you all know, we're moving in basically a month. So we're starting to clear out some stuff that we're not going to take to the new building. And on top of that, we had a couple of really interesting consignments come in. One has a lot of local art. One has a lot of good smalls. Some of the good furniture rolled in. So it's going to be a pretty good auction. There's not a ton of furniture, but what's here is pretty nice. A couple of nice pair of chairs. I love the pair of French ones there. The arms, they're pretty nice. Good-looking decorative. Nice oriental pieces. The two chaise lounges are by Giotti, which is, I believe, it's a California company. And to the trade only, high dollar is what we understand, but we could not find a price anywhere as far as new, used, or anything. So, the Giotti from Santa Barbara. So, well-made, good-looking, clean up really nice, I'm sure. Nice little screen, three Japanese wood blocks. This is a great piece. A little curved glass display cabinet, glass top for light, glass door, beautiful small footprint, great little curved French foot art. It's just over 6 feet tall, so it's just taller than I am. Great hardware on it. Great for your shop, shows, booths, your home. You know, it's a shocking idea for some, but you could buy it and keep it. Nice little Danish cabinet, a little set of six chairs. Like the instruments, they're pretty neat. Nice little water scene, a little oil Dinsgaard, I think, is how the name is pronounced. And there's some information on the back. I think it's, I can't read right off the top of my head. Brand new gun safe. The new building has a vault, so don't need a gun safe anymore. We use it a couple of times upstairs, but never didn't get a whole lot of use. These are interesting. The appraisal says by Ebos, Michelle and Nadine, lithographs, frame, pencil sign, good looking pieces. That's kind of a Mill Drexler look-alike. Mill signature, if I remember correctly. Good looking table and six here. Some salt and pepper shakers, kind of interesting, kind of fun. Set of China's Woodwood? Royal Dalton Burgundy. A little Eames style chair. The vinyl is in incredible condition, is the best thing about it. The condition is just great. Rutten is a local artist. Only thing about Bartolone. But those are kind of good looking pieces down there. A lot of the artwork has the labels on the back from displays, from shows. This one's by Walter Redding. Title is Branch Watercolors, $200 40 years ago. These are kind of cool pictures here, Prince. Bleakley and the dog there is kind of fun. Oh, mountain scene, nice little Leger. All kinds of good frames, pictures. These are cool. These are old vintage wallpaper, and there's the rest of it's in these boxes here. About 30 sheets of each. Great looking flat file cabinet here. Some neat luggage, good fridge. Some upholstered furniture, needs to be cleaned or reupholstered. I really like these chairs. Have a great line to them. Neat little child's cabinet. I love that they took old blocks for the poles. Interesting headboard. A little French style, Italian or French gilding. Nice watercolor in this rack. Another watercolor here. Oh, that's, for some reason, the Miller got slid in there. Not that it's a great piece, but it's just a different consigner. So we'll hang it up over here. We'll hang it right there. Yeah. Makes it selling easier on Tuesday when similar consigners are together. You guys won't recognize this. It was about a few weeks ago when the purchaser brought it home and his wife absolutely did not like it, so it's back in a return trip. This rack is for sale. Yeah, it's a good double tier, and then the Chapman paintings are nice. These watercolors and oils. Sold a bunch of those a couple years ago. Big group of Hollywood posters. Probably from the 60s, 70s mainly. A lot of pictures of those on the site. Interesting odds and ends in this cart right here. There's a bunch of brand new tools. Great for flea markets. But these boxes are really quite full of items that you could sell out for a few bucks a piece pretty well as often as you put them out, I'm sure. Brand new screwdriver and bit sets. And these are all brand new sets of tools, folks. Brand new collector knives. There's a bunch of lampshades will probably sell this group. Over 150 or so brand new t-shirts and sweatshirts. The shelves are labeled short sleeve large, short sleeve extra large. What we're going to do with these is, during the day on Tuesday, and during preview, and even during the auction, if you'd like a single t-shirt or two, they'll be $5 a piece. When we get back to selling them, whatever point of the auction is, then we'll probably sell them either by the shelf or something like that, depending upon how many we've purchased beforehand. We will not sell choice during the auction. If you want specific t-shirts, pick them out either during preview or as the auction is progressing, we'll be able to key those in. So you just pick it up, bring it to Amy at the cashier's table, the cashier station. If it's during the day, we'll just have you pay for it immediately. If it's during the auction, we'll just add it to your inventory for the night and you pay for it when you check out. Otherwise, we'll sell them in quantity at the end. These are all brand new, never worn. Years ago, I bought basically business liquidation from a guy. And I bought it mainly for the tables, totes, and then there were some things that we sold, some display pieces, and then I got these things and the tools. So they've been in the building for 4 years now, and we have done absolutely nothing with them, and I am not moving them. So there are a few women's, mainly men's. There's only one Harley shirt on the right piece right there. Everything else is just kind of generic. You know, just all kinds of interesting goodies. But if you like motorcycle shirts, heck of a deal for you. That's it for the furniture. We'll kind of go through the smalls up front in just a second on the second video. If you have any questions, email us, call us over the weekend. Like I said, this is our third to the last auction here in the old building. And it happens to basically be our sixth year anniversary here, so 6 years, we're winding it down here and we're ready to have a new adventure in a new building. So come on down Tuesday night. We have some good things for you. Hope to see you. Have a great weekend. And we will see you Tuesday.